greatest leader, Mohandas K. Gandhi. It was not until World War II that the British, in a desperate effort to win the cooperation of India's leaders against the Japanese, sent Sir Stafford Cripps with an offer of Dominion status.